Okay, so hey guys, what's up? Now, sorry I haven't uploaded in 2 days, I've just been like a bit busy. I have like a video on my camera, so give me a sec, guys, I'm just gonna find it. Alright, hoping to the thing yesterday, cinemas. I'm just watching some Despicable Me. Yeah, that's the dog. But yeah, I've got this video that I might upload. It lasts a minute, so I might upload that. But anyway, this is a video of how I put thumbnails, because as you can tell on one of my videos, I added kind of down here actually. Here was the last one thumbnail I used. Okay, so let me swipe them up. Okay, so I use this. Well, we need Creator Studio first, and from the App Store, and you need Fonto. So here it is. Now, so you can like add a plain image or add a photo album. I'm just gonna go straight with a plain black image. I just think it looks cool. And you can add in stuff here, so right guys, I'm just gonna type this in. Alright, how to add thumbnails to No, guys, if it ends up going like that, guys, that's fine, because then you can just click back on it, and you can just click here and click return, if you're on iOS. Now, you want to go on the internet, hang on. And what you want to do, you want to type in, PNG. So it's like the Fonto PNG, and it might be easier then. So click on that, save image, add image, then like three dots in the corner. Size it. So guys, I'm just gonna do this very quickly. Okay, so I've done it. I've just added the iOS and Android. So yeah, that's how I edit my videos. Now what you want to do is you want to go onto Creator Studio. So let's find it. So you want to sign into your account and such. So I don't want to insert it into any of my videos. So you want to click videos on here, and you can see your videos. Now you guys want to earn money, but I don't have thingy on it, monetization on it. I think I do, I'm not sure. No, I don't. So that's all I have it as. You can click edit thumbnail and customize thumbnail and insert the one you used, which is not necessarily that one because I haven't saved it yet. Okay, save image. Okay guys, so that's how I edit. You just want to go to your camera and make sure it's saved. Okay, there it is. So now guys, once you've done that, you're all set, and you want to, that's how you become actually a really good YouTuber. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.